this year we are having our 14th annual holiday gift project. It is in the Belize Tourism Board in collaboration with FCCA, the Florida Caribbean Cruise Association. We work together with the Carnival Cruise Line, and we're here to have the holiday gift project for 200 children from Belize City.
We are very happy to contribute our crew members and our time and some wonderful gifts for all the children here. So we've got 25 crew members, some from the entertainment department, from housekeeping, from other departments on the ship, and they've all offered their time to come here, have a great time with the kids, and hopefully bring a little bit of Christmas cheer to their day.
These children will all be getting a gift. They will be entertained by Ozzy and the face painter. We have the crew from the ship where they will issue a toy to every child, children ages from 5 to 10 years old.
I think one of the things that is really important to the FCCA and to Carnival Cruise Line as well, that is to give back to the communities that support us. The folks here, they welcome our guests, millions of our guests, each and every day, every year. And so at this time of the year, it's really important for us to give back.